Okay, this is Arlene. It's January the 28th, and I'm getting targeted from outside. Notice how there are gang stalkers leaving in their cars from the northwest corner of Santa Monica Boulevard and Wilton. It's January the 28th, 2022, so I am getting targeted in that direction, but also I believe I'm getting targeted from the power lines too. that red Tacoma might have something in there. A four-door, I believe it's a four-door red Tacoma, if I'm not mistaken, parked there. By Tony's liquor store. Everything else is closed. I mean, you're just gonna go in and get what you need and come out. There would be no reason to stay in the liquor store forever. There's two female gang stalkers in that car. my back's getting targeted from the ceiling in my apartment. I'm getting targeted in the back. I'm which would mean it could be coming from the ceiling or from 412. And then my left leg and my foot are still getting targeted with frequencies. Basically, my lungs are getting targeted with frequencies.